Today we celebrate the feast of Saint Romuald. Born to a noble family in the year 956, Romuald lived a sinful youth up until his early 20s, after witnessing his father kill another relative in a duel over property. Traumatized by this, Romuald ran away to the Benedictine monastery near Ravenne to do 40 days of penance for his father's actions, during which he hesitantly became a monk. However, while at the monastery, Romuald would criticize the other monks for not being strict enough in their fidelity to God, and was eventually persuaded by the other monks to leave. Romuald spent the next 30 years traveling throughout Italy, founding and reforming several monasteries and hermitages. His actions eventually drew the attention of Emperor Otto III, who persuaded him to become an abbot. But Romuald made little progress when the other monks resisted his reforms, and in the end, stepped down a year later. Romuald returned to traveling while visiting and creating new monasteries, such as the Sacred Hermitage of Camaldoli in the Tuscan Hills. It was here that Romuald founded the Camaldolese Order in 1012. Romuald died on June 19, 1027, in the Monastery of Castro, a monastery that he founded.